All right, today's goal is to get as close as I can to Kurt Cobain's guitar tone. Unfortunately, I don't have his guitar, nor the cabinets he was recording with, and there's a lot of different other factors contributing to the tone. But what I do have is the Mesa Boogie Studio Preamp. Supposedly, Cobain was using this amp for recording the Nevermind and In Utero albums. According to the website equipboard.com, to achieve his signature crunch sound, he turned the mid-range all up on the Studio Pre. Well, let's crank those mids, turn on the juice, and see what shakes loose.
Yeah.
So, what do you think? Did I come close, or was there some essential part missing in the signal chain? Please let me know in the comments, and I'll see you next time. AI signing off.